Good morning. This is my second morning here, and I think the prettiest so far. Had a bit of a rainstorm come through yesterday afternoon and cleared everything up and dropped the temperature quite a bit. Thank you very much.